Namaste. Myself, Dr. Basaraj M Biradar, Assistant Professor, Department of Humanities and Sciences, Walchand Institute of Technology, Solapur. In this video, I explain how to find the eigenvalue and the eigenvector by Rolle power method. Learning outcomes. At the end of this session, the student will be able to find the largest eigenvalue and the corresponding eigenvector using power method. Introduction. This is an iterative method to determine the numerically largest eigenvalue and the corresponding eigenvector of a square matrix. This method is well suited for computers. Working procedure for problems. Suppose A is a given square matrix. We assume initially an eigenvector, that is the column matrix X0, in a simple form like matrix 1 0 0 transpose or matrix 0 1 0 transpose or 0 0 1 transpose or 1 1 1 transpose for a square matrix of order 3 and find the matrix product A into X0, which will also be a column matrix. Then we take out the largest element as the common factor. This technique is called normalization. It is used to obtain A into X0 is equal to lambda 1 into X1, where lambda 1 is the eigenvalue and X1 is the corresponding eigenvector, and this is called the first approximation. Then we compute A into X1 and again take out the largest element as the common factor and put in the form A into X1 is equal to lambda 2 into X2, where lambda 2 is the eigenvalue and the X2 is the corresponding eigenvector, and this is called the second approximation. Now, this iterative process is continued till two consecutive values of lambda and X are same up to a desired accuracy. The values so obtained are called the largest eigenvalue and the corresponding eigenvector of the given square matrix A. This process of finding the largest eigenvalue and the corresponding eigenvector is called Rolle power method, or simply power method. Pause the video and answer the questions. That is, question is, find the product of the matrix, the 1, 3, first row, 4, 1, second row, minus 2, 2, the third row, into the matrix minus 1, 2, first row, 4, 1 is the second row. I hope all of you have written the answer. Answer. The first matrix is a matrix of order 3 into 2, and the second matrix is of order 2 into 2. Now, the square, the product of the two matrix, again the matrix which is of order 3 into 2. Now, multiply the first row to the first column, that is 1 into minus 1, that is minus 1, plus 3 into 4, that is 12, minus 1 plus 12, that is 11. Now, multiply the first row to the second column, that is 1 into 2, 2, plus 3 into 1, 3, that is 3 plus 2, that is 5. Now, multiply the second row to the first column, 4 into minus 1, plus 1 into 4, that is plus 4 minus 4, get cancelled, which becomes 0. Now, multiply the second row to the second column, that is 4 into 2, 8, plus 1 into 1, 1. 8 plus 1, that is 9. Now, multiply the third row to the first column, that is minus 2 into minus 1, that is plus 2, plus 2 into 4, that is 8. 8 plus 2, that is 10. Now, multiply the third row to the second column, that is minus 2 into 2, that is minus 4, plus 2 into 1, 2, that is minus 2. Now, come to an example. Find the largest eigenvalue and the corresponding eigenvector of the matrix 1, 2, 3, 4 using the power method by taking the initial eigenvector as the matrix 0, 1 transpose. let A is equal to a square matrix, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, and let the initial eigenvector x0 is equal to a column matrix, that is 0, 1. Now, by the power method, we have to multiply the A into x0, that is the square matrix and the initial eigenvector, which gives the first approximation or iteration, that is A into x0 is equal to the matrix 1, 2, 3, 4 into the column matrix 0, 1. Now take the product, the 1 into 0, 0 plus 2 into 1, 2, that is the two first element of the column matrix. Now multiply the second row to the column matrix, that is 3 into 0, 0 plus 4 into 1, 4. That is, in this column matrix, that take the largest element as a common factor and simplifying, we get the 4 into the column matrix 0.51, which is equal to lambda 1 into x1, where the lambda 1 is equal to 4 is the eigen value and x1 is equal to 0.51 is the corresponding eigenvector. Come to the second iteration, A into x1, which is equal to matrix 1, 2, 3, 4 into x1, 0.51. Now taking the multiplication between the A into x1, that is 1 into 0.5 plus 2 into 1, that becomes the 2.5. Multiply the second root to the column matrix, that is 3 into 0.5 plus 4 into 1, that becomes 5.5. Now in this column matrix, we take the largest element as a common factor and the simplifying, which becomes the 5.5 into matrix 0.45451, which is equal to lambda 2 into x2, where the lambda 2 is equal to 5.5 is eigenvalue and x2 is equal to 0.45451 is a corresponding eigenvector. Now come to the third iteration, that is A into x2 is equal to the matrix 1, 2, 3, 4 into x2 is 0.45451. Now taking the multiplication between the square matrix A and the column matrix, that is first row to the column matrix 1 into 0.4545 plus 2 into 1, that becomes 2.4545. Now multiply the second row to the column matrix, that is 3 into 0.4545 plus 4 into 1, that becomes 5.3635. Now in this column matrix, now take the largest element as the common factor and simplify, which becomes the 5.3635 into the matrix 0.45761, which is equal to lambda 3 into x3, where the lambda 3 is equal to 5.3635 is the eigen value and x3 is equal to the matrix, the 0.45761 is the corresponding eigen vector. Now come to the fourth iteration, that is A into x3 is equal to the matrix 1, 2, 3, 4 into the matrix 0.45761. Now take the multiplication between the square matrix A and the column matrix x3. Now first multiply the first two to the column matrix, that is 1 into 0.4576 plus 2 into 1, that becomes 2.4576. Now multiply the second row to the column matrix, that is 3 into 4576 plus 4 into 1, that becomes 5.3728. Now take the largest element as a common factor and simplifying, which becomes the 5.3728 into the matrix 0.45741, which is equal to lambda 4 into x4. Now again taking the fifth iteration, that is A into x4, which is equal to the matrix 1, 2, 3, 4 into matrix 0.45741. Now taking the multiplication. Here the first 2 to the column matrix, that is 1 into 0.4574 plus 2 into 1, that becomes 2.4574. Now multiply the second root to the column matrix, that is 3 into 0.4574 and plus 4 into 1, that becomes 5.3722. Now further, we take the in the column matrix, take the largest element as a common factor, that is the 5.3722 into matrix 0.45741, which is equal to lambda 5 into x5. Now it is observed that the x4 and x5 are equal. Hence, we conclude that the largest eigenvalue of A is lambda is equal to 5.3722 and the corresponding eigenvector x is equal to 0.45741 transpose. References. Thank you.